I don't consider myself an abuser of caffeine. I don't do anything in the afternoon. And then I stopped.
Mm-hmm.
And my body was jacked up for like the better part of the full.
Yeah.
Like, I didn't start doing the half-calf again until I felt halfway normal.
Mm-hmm.
And really, if I really did it right, I should have gone longer. Mm-hmm. And which is why I'm still like half-calf in it on early mornings and still full decaffing it on later mornings.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I need to go longer without it.
Yeah.
To get what I need to get.
But you can do yoga with me tonight.
That's the next time I'll see you is tonight.
My name's Paul, and I've known John for about 6 to 7 years now. I'd say John is a super nice guy. His strength is pure kindness. You know, a friend needs a favor or some help or just to go do some fun stuff like go for a run or a hike. He's never said no, never turned me down for a good adventure. So kindness is definitely John's big strength.
There's no debate that you are much better off in the NFL with a tie than a loss.
He needs to find that spark of motivation and inspiration like rock climbing has done for me. It drives everything in my life towards happiness and healthy lifestyle to just a great sense of adventure. That's what drives me, but I would work with John for the day to help him discover that force that's gonna push him in directions that he wants to go in his creativity and his health. And just pure having fun with his family.
At 4 o'clock in the afternoon, I went to go pick up Dallin from school, and at that point he informed me that he had a band concert that he needed to be at 6:30. Which was kind of horrible because we had plans, but at the same time was kind of cool, right? I'm thinking, because I'm like, I'm going to record this. This is going to be great for the vlog. It turns out it wasn't. And all I'm going to show you is like this 3-second clip, just so you know what it was like, but also so you know why I'm sparing you. It was bad. Like, really. So today's vlog is over. I don't have any other footage, but it's a really short vlog, and I don't know if this is going to become a routine or a habit, but I have this other footage from another time that I wanted to put together at some point, so I'm going to go ahead and do that for you guys again. Hopefully this turns out better than the last one. Have a little more footage and a little more complete story. But regardless, enjoy this end to today's vlog.
Look of like utter pure terror.
this one. La, 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 they eat the extras. La, 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 la.
Can I have another?
You got two marshmallows.
Sure. Sorry.
La 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 la.
Okay.
Hello.
Thank you.